How much is a piranha fish? Piranhas feed on prey in a bloody feeding frenzy. However, piranhas are omnivorous, and they are kept as pets at home. Average cost of piranha. The average price of a 2 to 2.5 piranhas are around $30. A typical red-bellied piranha costs $5 to $20. If you purchase for a small school with up to 10 fishes, it costs $80 to $100. Before you learn how much a piranha fish, subscribe to my channel for more latest videos. Things to know before buying piranha. 1. Piranhas are naturally wild and aggressive. 2. They only eat meat, which also causes serious attacks on other fishes and even humans. 3. In some places, buying and selling piranhas are prohibited and legally banned. 4. You must ensure that you can provide their needs and their required diet. 5. It requires bigger tanks. 6. Piranhas should only be kept in a single tank. 7. Your fish tanks or aquariums must be 60 gallons for juvenile piranhas. 8. Piranhas can only survive in warmer climate conditions. 9. Some need to have legal papers and permits to own a piranha. 10. Piranhas are known to get a bite to a stray finger in their aquarium or even nearby fishes. 11. It lives for 5 to 15 years. 12. Make sure you buy only healthy piranha. Factors affecting piranha's cost. 1. Size. The larger the piranha is, the more it will cost expensively. 2. Species. The red-bellied piranha is the cheapest. But some of the rare species of piranhas can cost up to $200. 3. Pet shop. The cost of piranha also depends on the store where you buy. Legitimate breeders are likely to have more expensive equipment and necessities needed. 1. Aquarium. Fish tanks. A good setup of a fish tank or aquarium costs up to $700. 2. Decorations. Plant ornaments. You may use synthetic or live plants for decorations. These ornaments can cost you around $15 to $50. 3. Lights. You might use lights that can be adjusted. Some aquarium lights cost $50. 4. Pumps and filters. If you own a 60-gallon tank, buy a better filter and pump to stimulate slow-moving water. It costs $50 and up. 5. Heater. Piranha needs a temperature of 75 to 80 degrees Fahrenheit. 6. Food. Piranha eats dried meat pellets, frozen meats, flakes, worms, insects, crab meat, and potatoes. 7. License. You may contact some of the local representatives in your place and inquire about it. 8. Veterinary care. Each visit in a veterinary clinic ranges from $30 to $80. How much is a piranha fish? Conclusion. It is expensive to buy and to keep compared to other regular aquarium fishes. They need to have a bigger tank. With the list of equipment and necessities mentioned above, it might cost you $100 to $150 every month. For more information about how much is a piranha fish, visit our website yourfishguide.com. Don't forget to leave a comment and subscribe to my channel.